MiHoYo just dropped the Kazuha banner, and it looks pretty spicy. But guys, wait, hold on to your Primo Gems. Hold on, relax, calm down. Let's think about it. It may be a trap banner, because we all know Inazuma is coming in the next update, and when Inazuma drops, it will come with lots and lots of cool characters. We've got the Yoimiya, Ayaka, and many other characters like Bal. It's gonna come in maybe in 2.1 or 2.2. Who knows? But they're gonna drop lots of 5-stars and 4-stars, and this is designed to lure you in with the Bennett and the Rosaria. And if you really want Kazuha, well, don't let me stop you. You know, pull what you want to pull. If you simp for Kazuha, then go ahead. But this is a trap banner. I'm telling you guys, it will lure you to spend all your Prime Gems to get Bennett or Kazuha or Rosaria, because they are very, very solid units, and also Razor, of course. They will surprise you with so many characters in Inazuma that you are gonna either regret pulling in this banner, or you're gonna swipe. You're gonna pepega swipe for the cool Inazuma character. So, you gotta think about it, guys. You gotta think about it. Bennett is cool. His constellations are very pog. Just don't reach him to C6, because that's gonna ruin his versatility. Rosaria is good support and DPS. Razor is a solid DPS if you're starting. Kazuha, I'm not really sure how it's gonna turn out, but I think it's gonna be a solid support. Anemo support for the swirls, Anemo damage. But if you have a solid built Sucrose, I don't think you should pull for Kazuha. You know, if you're looking for a good Anemo support, Sucrose is enough, guys. If you have Venti, Sucrose, it's enough. You don't need to pull for Kazuha, even if the current Abyss favors Anemo and Swirl. Don't. Just don't. If you're pulling for Kazuha because you like him, his character, he looks cool, right? He looks like a samurai. Sure, pull for him. Go ahead. Go. But if you're looking for to make your team better, calm down. There are lots of cool characters coming your way. I'm telling you, hold on to your Primo Gems, because as Kazuha said,
storm is coming.
Kazuha has that Inazuma aesthetic. He looks freaking cool. He has that drip, and his skills, his animation looks god tier. I think it will be worth it if you're pulling for his appearance. Moreover, Rosaria, very good, very versatile, and she looks hot if you're into that. And she's a very good unit. Bennett, we all know Bennett. Hated in 1.0, but now he's like a 6-star. He is one of the best 4-star supports. And I don't know what to tell you guys if you don't like Bennett. Should you pull on this banner for constellations? Not really. Because these 4 characters, I think, will work in C0. You can manage. Pulling for constellations is just a bonus. I don't think it's worth your premium gems too. Maybe waste a pity trying to get constellations. They're already solid supports and DPS in just C0. But for me, will I be pulling this banner? I have a sub account. Yes, I have a sub account where I grinded to get Yula, and I got Yula. Good ending. Yes, I'm very lucky. So maybe I'll pull in there, because in my main account, I'm saving those prim gems for those characters that I really want. And I really, really want Yoimiya. Yes, I'm gonna get her. So I hope I can get Kazuha, because I don't have Sucrose in my sub account. And I hope I can get Bennett and Rosaria constellations. Razor, meh. I have no plans in using Dog Boy. Sorry. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.